Stop!
Stop you! Get back here, you deaf turd! You come back! You come back here! Hey! Hold the line!
Thank you.
Pykov! Leave me be!
Running. He's trying to get away. Where do you think you're going?
You don't.
Kill himself.
everything you need from Nature's Garden. Here, good folks.
Evening, Connor. I see you made it here in one piece.
Recovered from your beating, then?
Benjamin Church is holed up on an abandoned brewery on the waterfront. We should be done with this by sunrise.
Good. I would like to have those supplies returned as soon as possible.
Of course. I wouldn't want to keep you from your lost cause. Come along, then. Follow me.
Tell me something.
Hmm?
You could have killed me when we first met. What stayed your hand?
Curiosity. Any other questions?
What is it the Templars truly seek?
Order. Purpose. Direction. No more than that. It's your lot that means to confound with this nonsense talk of freedom. Time was. The Assassins professed a far more sensible goal. That of peace.
Freedom is peace.
Oh no. It's an invitation to chaos. Only look at this little revolution your friends have started. I have stood before the Continental Congress and listened to them stamp and shout. All in the name of liberty. But it is just noise.
And this is why you favor Lee?
He understands the needs of this would-be nation far better than the Jobberknolls who profess to represent it.
It seems your tongue has tasted sour grapes. The people have made their choice, and it was Washington.
The people chose nothing. It was done by a group of privileged cowards seeking only to enrich themselves. They convened in private and made a decision that would benefit them. Oh, they might have dressed it up with pretty words. That does not make it true. The only difference, Connor, the only difference between myself and those you aid is that I do not feign affection. Hold a moment. Church, you clever bastard.
What is it?
I was hoping I could wave you past the guards, but it has replaced most of them with men I don't know. Well, I should be able to pass without arousing suspicion, but you...
No. We do this together or not at all.
Then what do you propose?
I will find a guard who is off duty and take his uniform.
Very well. I will wait here, then.
Of course you will.
Oh, I'm sorry. Would you like me to come along and hold your hand, perhaps? Provide kind words of encouragement?
That should suffice. Follow me.
Hold, strangers. You tread on private property. What business have you here?
The Father of Understanding guides us.
You I recognize, not the savage.
He is my son.
Tasted of the forest fruits, did you? Off you go, then.
It's locked. Give me a moment.
Must be strange for you, discovering my existence as you have.
I'm actually curious to know what your mother might have said about me. Always wondered what life might have been like had she and I stayed together. How is she, by the way?
Dead. Murdered.
What? I'm sorry to hear that.
Oh, you're sorry. I found my mother burning alive. I'll never forget her face as she sent me away. Charles Lee is responsible for her death by your order. And you're sorry.
It's impossible. I gave no such order. I spoke the opposite, in fact. I told them to give up the search for the precursor site. We were to focus on more practical pursuits.
It is done. And I'm all out of forgiveness.
Benjamin Church, you stand accused of betraying the Templar Order and abandoning our principles in pursuit of personal gain. In consideration of your crime, I hereby sentence you to death.
No!
You're too late. Church and the cargo are long gone, and I'm afraid you won't be in any condition to follow.
We've chosen to stand with the victor. It's Britain who will win this war. You always did prefer principles of profit. Perhaps that's why your little kingdom started to crumble. It was a nice dream you had, but a dream is all it ever was. Look at the half-breed fight like some feral dog. Best we put him down.
Time to get him!
Blade! Get him! The Indian too! Take him down! That one! And he's half free!
Where is Church?
I'll tell you anything you want. Only promise that you'll let me live.
You have my word.
He left yesterday for Martinique. Took passage on a trading sloop called the Welcome. Loaded half its hold with the supplies he stole from the Patriots. That's all I know, I swear. You promised...
And he kept his word. Let's go.
Find something to pry it open. Honor? What are you up to?
Oh, no.
Don't do that. There's no way of knowing what's on your side!
We do now.
Church has at least a day on us. We must move quickly if we're to catch him.
I have a ship we can use. Meet me on the pier when you're ready.
Thank you. on this, that black is the one.
Hey, get your ass down now!
Reverend Julius Foster will be guest preacher this Sunday at St. Mary's for the good of all souls.
Yeah.
for all your agricultural needs? Come see the latest elaborations of Jethro Tull's
Notice is hereby given in future, none shall be admitted.